We're the Hall High School Concert Jazz Band from West Hartford, Connecticut, and we're going to is going to do Prelude. We'd like to conclude with a cocktail. Thank you. We're all high school from West Hartford, Connecticut, and we're going to open up our set. like to feature Erica von Kleist on Prelude to Peace. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to thank everybody on the staff that has made this festival such a wonderful experience for everybody, and the fact that all of the people who are here, all the students, seem to really encourage everybody to play. We'd especially like to thank our mentors, Ted Nash, Justin DeChocho, and Joe Tepperly, who have been real close to us. Close with Black and Tan, and we have two very special guests.
Thank you. thank all the musicians in the Lincoln Center Jazz Orchestra and all of the other guest musicians who have been working with the kids and going to the schools for the last month. I'd like to thank all of the volunteers, which there are many. Thank the crew. Thank the crew very much. I'd like to thank the staff members who've been working behind the scenes. I'd like to thank our board of directors, Jazz at Lincoln Center, many of whom showed up today, and many stayed for the entire day. We have a very committed board. We're very fortunate. I especially want to thank Erica Fisher and Susan Jones. I'd like to bring our judges, our nominees, Mr. Granville Marcellus. David Sanborn. Mr. Sly Hampton. And the person who gave out the lowest scores.
Thank you. outstanding soul. Great positions, you know, quarterback, fullback, wide receiver. So when I get up and say, okay, the award for best offensive line goes to, and like, you know, no one cares. Except I must say that the football team cannot win without the offensive line. So these awards go out to the best, the outstanding sections, all right, the ones that we view to be the most outstanding individual sections from various bands. The outstanding brass section is the Sun Prairie Jazz Ensemble. Okay, now the honorable mentions are one particular section, the trumpet section of Hall High School.
Italian words, even though we don't have too many of those in line. very important. They're part of the music also. Then, intonation. Oh, Lord have mercy. We had some people who would play great, magnificent solos, but it would be a quarter tone out of tune. Intonation is very, very important. You know, and intonation is not a matter of tuning up. You can tune up for a half hour in the first quarter for completely out of tune. Intonation is a matter of listening and hearing. That's what my brother said earlier. It's very, very important to listen. Listen, 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 listen. Jazz, that's the key. Listening and then hearing. Because you can be listening and not hearing. So listening is important for us to work on our intonation. I hope we see a great improvement in that. We have other criteria too, but I can't remember them right now. Now, the one thing we're very happy to hear is everybody, first of all, is the number of bass players that they play. Rodney Whitaker and I were talking about that. That's really something to be commended, because I can remember going all over the country and not ever hearing one bass player that could play, except for Christian McBride. Most of the time, the bass players only play electric bass. We had five or six excellent basses in this festival that they were good chops, big sobs, swanky. Is for the enhancement of the school's jazz program. We don't want to see people riding around in Cadillacs. It's to enhance the program. So if you have a problem and you something is not, the money is not going where it's supposed to go, call Rob Gibson, executive director of Jazz at Lincoln Center. He will take care of it. One thing I'd like to say before I announce the winners is one thing that I want to see improve is the quality of our drumming. No disrespect to you drummers, because you never mess with a drummer. We're going to have to step up to see if we can send Herman out to take care of it. We need to get the quality of our drumming up to a little higher level. Because a lot of times in the bands, the band would be good, but the drums and the bass just wouldn't be together. The swing would be extremely stiff. And it wasn't because of the bass players. Now, there's a time when we can blame it on them. But they've upgraded. So it's time for us. But the drummers, y'all got to upgrade too. Okay? Now, we want the directors to come to the stage. And we want the band to stand up. Third place and a check for $4,000 goes to Sun Prairie High School Jazz. Second place and a check for $6,000 goes to Foxborough High School.
We have loved performing here. More, we have loved all we've learned over the last couple of years. It's a great festival with great people. Thank you very much.
Six bands. I'd like to tell you something about each of our six distinguished adjudicators for tonight's festival finals. You can find more information on the judges in the adjudicators section of the program. Our first adjudicator is our former Dean of Professional Writing Division and now holds the title Distinguished Professor at Burton. For 30 years, he's been a leader in educating our students in areas of arranging and composition. Through his arrangements for groups like Buddy Rich's Big Band, his skill and artistry has won him tremendous respect in the music world, as well as numerous grants from the National Endowment for the Arts. He's been a festival judge since our first competition in 1969. We're very happy to have as one of our adjudicators a great drummer and composer, Distinguished Professor Ted Pease. And now on to Class 2. The first band competing in Class 2 has come to Berkeley over 20 times and won the finals many, many times. They've been in the essentially Ellington at Lincoln Center, winning first, second, and third place. After Berkeley, they're going on their biannual European tour for 2 weeks to Italy, Switzerland, Germany, and France. Please welcome, from West Hartford, Connecticut, Hayek Shavardian and the Hall High School Concert Jazz Band.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here at Berkeley. We always enjoy the day hearing many great bands. We're going to begin with Michael Abeni's version of Caravan. And on this, we're going to feature John Packer on trumpet and Drew Sayers on tenor.
Thank you.
Next, we'd like to do a beautiful tune in the wee small hours of the morning, arranged by Jim McNeely for the Vanguard Orchestra. We're going to feature Erica von Kleist.
Thank you.
Richards original. This one's called Fuego Azul, and will feature John Packer on trumpet and Drew Sayers again on tenor.
After the next man, we'll leave it at the room.